Cool.
But I go into Google Drive.
I'm going to show how right that is. So this is my piece called Injured. Yeah, I'm gonna go somewhere else.
The places that I changed to blue were what I added. I wrote this piece. It was supposed to be. I was disappointed. A disappointing experience. I got it injured, and this is what I changed. So I changed this period to with edit monster. I swung and missed. I took away the period and did it at strike one time. Then I didn't get the hard throwing pitcher. Skip. I said I would see how it felt after the inning. But I had a period there. But after the end of the inning, it was still hurting. I told my mom. So this was the way Hitsteps helped me with this one was I just had periods all here, but and it was short dive sentences, but then I lengthened them with adding more stuff in replace of the periods. And Right, so help me do it. And another one. This is not working. So Right, so help me a lot in this piece. And to show where the to show which ones that I put. What the new stuff was that I added in. I made it blue. Redstep said that in my piece I would highlight it, but write it in pen. But this was Google Docs, so I did it like this. I cannot get to the back because scroll isn't working. Going to a team for the games all the time. For this piece, had some descriptive words. What are they called? I forgot what they were called. Right step was really good for that. Activation station.